Welcome to episode 19, and we're going to continue to strengthen our economy. And our inflation is extremely high. So I'm going to look into some of the contracts that I've made and start getting rid of a few of them. Let me take a look at industry first. These in the orange. All right, so we're going to suppress that. Suppress that. That one. And I'll suppress this one as well. So hopefully that has an impact on our inflation. So we have something on Denmark now, too. No, we're not going to take them out. No, we're not going to take them out either. Alright, so this war with Japan, North Korea, and South Korea still continues. It's been going on for 215 days. Looks like North Korea just continues to recruit more people, because this was at 525,000 the beginning of the last episode. And Japan is getting hammered. So let's look at North Korea and South Korea. So South Korea is still doing pretty well. to continue to keep our ships over in this area. And just make sure no one crosses over. Alright, Syria has gotten enough of my money. Not giving them any more. This area doesn't have an airport at all. They have 1.3 billion population. See what unemployment is. Still doing well at 4%.
The preparations are complete. The whole country is preparing to joyfully celebrate this occasion.
Someone had suggested that I fund Orthodox, so that's what I'm doing by giving them $2 million a year. Let me take a look at some of these unions now. I'll meet with union head here. Let me meet with the teachers. Meet with the truckers. The conventional oil.
Sure. Dark and strong, please. Thanks. That's the way it... yeah. We'll have to see. Listen, I'm gonna take a while to think, and then I'll make up my mind. I'd be happy to. That's what we call entertaining.
Alright, so that really doesn't do anything. No, we're not going to take anyone out yet. Alright, since we have the Hyperloop, let's see how many. 371, 350. All right, so let's see if we can do. So that's 3.7 billion.
I'd be happy to. Very well. What kind of offer do you wish to make us? Very well. We accept your offer. Sure. Dark and strong, please. You're not bad yourself. Very well. What kind of offer do you wish to make us?
All right, send that.
I'd be happy to. That's the way. Thanks.
All right, so that doesn't do anything either.
Our governmental cell informs me that it has had the opportunity to approach this potential informer. According to my calculations, using transactional analysis, Chicago score naturally,
And why not play a game of wheels?
Let's just end that meeting altogether. So let's give Congo some money. So our surplus is going down, but we still have a treasury reserve, so that's good.
Here are the GDP and growth figures for the last year. As you know, these are the most important economic indicators and the most revealing of the health of our economy. This is an average result. We must remain cautious and measure the consequences of our economic stability over the long term.
So let's look at Congo. So we're going to start making our way into the African continent. Let's meet with them. All right, that's fine. There's an issue with education, so let's change that to 5. Thousand teachers. I'm going to build about 40 schools, and then secondary education, build about 10. And then our research. I'm going to build about 5 more.
Television appearance was very well received by the demonstrators. You showed conviction. The assembly should demobilize gradually. I will keep you up to date.
I understand the disappointment, even the resentment felt by the protesters. But today, I officially ask them to return home for the sake of appeasement. As soon as this is done, the government will take responsibility for investigating and responding to their demands.
All right, so we have a good relationship with Congo. We're going to give them another 2 million. And I'm going to go back to trying to build a relationship with Mexico again. Let's make that 65. Alright, so let's try to set up for a cyber attack again. Alright, so our deficit's now up to 0.19%.
Here is our growth forecast for the end of the year based on calculations that we made last month. This is an average figure. It reflects an economy with moderate dynamism. We could do better.
Sharing this moment of intense spirituality with the faithful gives me great joy. On this holy day, I thank all of our communities across the country, both those in cities as well as those in small, remote villages, who are all coming together in prayer.
The movement seems to be blowing itself out. Demonstrators are demobilizing, and some of them have already left the sit-in. The hardest is over.
Okay. So, let's see. Yeah, I really need drones. Alright, we only produce 15. Alright, so that means I'm gonna have to go into industry and increase. So, workforce is 500. Gonna make it 800. Now, let's see how many fighter jets we produce. Produce 10. Alright. Well, I have to. Let's see. So we have 4,000. See what 1,000 more does. Let's look at pharmaceuticals. Let's give them about 200 million. And in Congo, we're going to give them another million.
I'd like to congratulate you in person for your popularity. The way the country trusts you moves me, and I am happy to work with you now and undoubtedly for many years to come.
Sure. Dark and strong, please.
Alright, so let's see what we can buy from them.
Very kind. This thought is very honorable.
About corn. Okay, we're already on the contract with corn. Potatoes, this is really not worth it. Sugar. No, they don't. So it doesn't look like they really have much of anything that we need. Let's just give them a deal with the rice. And that's good enough. Let's see about a military alliance. So, Congo really doesn't produce a whole lot of anything. So, fuel cell batteries. Yeah, we could actually purchase that off of them. So, we'll leave it at that.
You did not do anything to appease the demonstrators, and they have contaminated the whole country with their ideas. The crisis is inevitable. The whole territory is affected by disturbances and riots. This is over.
Do you wish to send in the army to disperse the demonstrators?
I I'll give you a quick update on the sit-in. The demonstrators are still there. The situation is still slowly worsening.
Okay, I'll see how it goes with the police first. Okay, so the UN is telling me to intervene. Alright. Sent them in. I'm sure that's going to plummet my approval. As long as I stay in power. Let's take a look at our debt. Okay, we're back to a budget deficit of $9.5 billion. So let's look at our taxation here. Let's increase our financial transactions. They won't let me do it. Do that either. All right, so let's increase our tourist tax. Drop this down by another 4, which is only 2.1 million. I mean, 2.8 million. And real estate. I'm going to increase that. And tax on the internet. We're not going to do that at all. We are going to raise tax on tobacco. government, so we'll give the middle class a tax break. And we'll put that into effect. So hopefully that should impact our economy in a positive way. Let's take a look at our inflation. Still keeps going up. So let's look at some of these energy contracts now.
You've changed the deal on ecological issues. I would even say that you're positioning yourself as a real rampart against the looting of the planet. In the name of our children, thank you.
Okay, so we got that situation under control. Base.
Our governmental cell informs me that it has had the opportunity to approach this potential informer.
Let's continue to deal with our housing situation. Let's see, 1626. Okay, so $1 billion is going to be financed by the Treasury for that. So we're not doing too bad. So one thing I'm going to do put a tariff on fast food.
The bill has been voted on and the law has been passed. The bill has been voted on and the law has been passed. The bill has been voted on and the law has been passed.
Let's take a look at our... Alright, so we're still debt-free. And we just have a budget deficit of $8.9 billion. And that's actually pretty good.
The bill has been voted on and the law has been passed.
All right, so that's going to end this episode for episode 19. Again, thank you for your support. Feel free to make comments, suggestions as to what you would like to see in the next episode. And I will see you then. Thanks for your support.